Hello there, my light-headed friends. I'm here to make your PSVR life easier with simple life hacks. Life hacks so good and simple, it makes you wonder why PSVR doesn't have them in the first place. Today I'm going to show you how to improve the move by adding a useful finger strap. They help with gripping those slippy controllers, they stop them from sliding out your hands, and stop causing those expensive accidents. Sure, we have those wrist straps, but they don't keep the controller gripped in your hand or allow an easy swap around. In fact, with the wrist straps on, if you do lose grip of the move controllers, they can be swung around like the blades of chaos, causing total carnage and breaking everything in range. So use these finger straps instead. You can put one finger through the strap, two fingers. For better grip, try three fingers. How about no fingers? If you're using the strap, you can just let go and it'll stay in the palm of your hand. Much like other VR controllers on the market, here's something they can't do. You can flip it around the other side of your hand, making your hands free so you don't have to put a controller down to grab a refreshing beverage, because playing a marathon session in VR can be thirsty work. They can also be swapped around to either hand easily. I think this is such a great idea and I hope Sony implement this finger strap rather than the wristbands for future controllers. Here's easy instructions on how to make your own. I bought two small foam tablet finger grip straps. Make sure you buy the small, as the large are too large. They just won't fit on the back of a controller. Immediately, you'll notice they are flatter than the lining board, and because there isn't a flat surface on the controller, they don't quite fit on the back of the controller where they should. So I heated it up with a hairdryer. Oh, here's a quick tip. Stick it down on some blue tack or some sticky gum so it doesn't blow away. Grab your hairdryer or your heat gun and carefully heat it up for just a few minutes, focusing the heat on one end. Heat it up enough so it becomes malleable, and mould it into a curve by using a curved surface. I use the edge of a table and my thumb. But please take care, don't burn yourself. Repeat the process until it matches the curves on the back of the move controller. Once you've got a snug fit, warm up the sticky side, making it stickier, and stick it down just below the trigger. And there you have it. Simple to make finger grips for your move controller that will now float in your hand. I'm surprised Sony didn't think of this when they made them. If you have a better idea, please feel free to share it with the wonderful PSVR community in the comments below. Subscribe and stay tuned for more PlayStation VR life hacks.